As Petrotrin continues to identify opportunities to increase production in its own operations, there is high expectation for returns from the South West Soldado Development Project in its Trinmar operations.
The South West Soldado Field Development Plan is one of the very strategic imperatives for Petrotrin. We began looking at this since, in fact, 1990, about 1995, this field development plan. And we did the field development plan, the review in 2006, and we finally got approval to go ahead with this from the board and the ELT in 2011, March, in fact, 2011.
Presently, we are executing the reactivation and development of the South West Development Project, where we are installing infrastructure to reactivate all the wells that are off production and installing infrastructure for in future drilling. And also we are catering for facilities, temporary facilities as well. In the future, we'll be having permanent processing and compression facilities.
We have a very aggressive program that is planned, and work is ongoing to try and monetize the resources in the field. We are a competent group of individuals who are working at getting the assets on board as quickly as possible. And from the five-year strategic plan, it represents one of the main pillars upon which the production increase is hedged.
Today we visited RP13, where we saw the very first renewable energy system that uses both wind and solar power in the Southwest Soldado area. We'll be using systems like this on locations that will be remote and standalone to support the powering of lights, instrumentation, SCADA communication, as well as air compressors to support the operation.
The Oilfield Workers Trade Union has, together with the chairman of the board, Mr. Jupiter, had sat and put a program in place which we call the Quick Win Team. Resulting from that, we have seen an increase in the production moving from around 18.5, and at present we are doing about 20.25 around there. So that we, the union, support whatever initiative that will see us increase our production levels.
We hope within the next 5 years, through drilling, through reactivation of off wells, to be able to get our total production in Trinmar up to in excess of 30,000 barrels a day.
Petrotrin continues to place emphasis on the importance of the Southwest Soldado field at Trinmar operations within its exploration and production division. The implementation of this development field is fundamental to the continued success of the organization.